know we have some young people. He's with a hat in the center there. What's your name?
Jimmy.
Jimmy. Jimmy, do you know who Liza Minnelli is? Yeah? Okay. How old are you, Jimmy?
31.
31, okay. That's good. Now, I know there might be some people in the audience that don't know who Liza Minnelli is. If you don't know who Liza Minnelli is, Liza Minnelli is the daughter of Judy Garland, who played Dorothy in The Wizard of Oz, if you know who that is. So this is Liza Minnelli. So Jimmy, I'm going to do a little Liza Minnelli. Now, as you know, Jimmy, you can't really do Liza Minnelli without putting the lashes on under the eyes, am I right? You have to put the lashes. So Jimmy, if you could come up here and give me a hand, put these on. Jimmy, where are you from, Jimmy?
Providence.
From Providence. Jimmy from Providence. Are you single? Are you married?
Single.
You're single. All right. Okay. Well, I get off here at 10:30, and hopefully... then again at 10:35. And my parents are in the audience. Okay, Jimmy, so I'm going to have you put these on. Have you ever worn false eyelashes before? You have not. Not today. Okay, I'm going to show you how to do it. You're going to take that there, and you're just going to set it under my eye. Don't put it in my eye. Just underneath it. And you're going to press. You're going to just put that in there. You can press. It's okay to put the tip in. So you can like it. I like it hard. There you go. Gentle at first, but then, yeah. You do the same thing. Do this one on this side. There you go. It doesn't have to be perfect because it's Liza Minnelli, so. Yeah. From Miss Liza Minnelli!
I'm up on him, I'm pushing my head, yeah. Lean on me,
Ha ha ha.